Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be going through CapCut features and the most important tools to use. Start by choosing a random video from your camera roll, then import it. The first feature is speed. I'll start with normal. Then we'll go to the curves. The second and among my favorite features, animations. The next and an unpopular feature is the camera tracking. The next feature is video quality. Number 5 is the Chroma Key. This, I know most of you don't know about it. The 6th feature is the masking feature. The seventh feature is extract audio. Number 8, opacity. Number 9 is freeze frame. Number 10 is add beats. This usually helps in short form editing. The last but not least feature, in fact this is a useful feature, is called keyframes. That's it for today. I'll be posting more content, more videos to help you improve your editing skills. Thank you for watching.